Some very deserving children were very excited when we visited Bassett Green Primary to see what they were writing in their letters to Santa. This is the story of how your gift gets to a child who perhaps might not otherwise have anything to open at Christmas. So what were they hoping for?
Please might I have Shopkins and Star Wars stuff?
I asked him for some Shopkins and sweets.
Electric scooter.
I believe in you, Santa, and your elves too.
So now we know what's on Santa's list. It's time for people in the south to help the elves get the presents. It's just a case of dropping into Sainsbury's or any drop-off points near you and popping a gift into our collection boxes. The team from Pickford's will pick your gift up and take it to their warehouse to make sure that it gets delivered to the right child at the right time. On this occasion, it was a very special day for some of those very deserving children from Bassett Green Primary, who were taken on a big day out to Marwell to meet the real Santa and his elves.
My name's Helen and I'm from the Honeypot Children's Charity. These children are young carers or vulnerable children. At home, they might help look after a family member, or they might do extra cooking or any cleaning. So they take on a responsibility that they wouldn't normally have as a child.
Emily Slater, and I work in the PR team at Marwell. Even just seeing the kids come into the zoo a short while ago, they're all so excited, big smiles on their faces, they're racing around, can't wait to see all the animals, which is fantastic. But then to give them that extra special experience in Marwell Hall to meet the elves, to meet Father Christmas and to get a special present at the end, I think that's just going to be priceless.
After tucking into some mince pies and meeting the elves, it was time to see if they were on the naughty or the nice list. Luckily, they'd all been good this year. Meanwhile, Santa was waiting for them in his grotto with a big surprise. Look at their faces when they saw him for the first time. And he'd even got their letters, so he knew exactly what every single child was hoping for.
Brooke, here's your present.
Thank you. Your kind donation can make sure that even more of the most deserving children here in the South have smiles as big as this on their faces on Christmas morning. Time is running out. We need your gift by Friday the 16th at the very latest. Please help us by dropping off a gift or donating money.
My name's Linda Carpenter. I'm the lead practitioner for vulnerable children at Bassett Green Primary School.
What kind of a day do you think the kids have had today?
Oh, absolutely amazing. Exhausting. But fantastic. It was just a brilliant day, and to see their faces when they got those presents was just fantastic.
You can find out more by going to wave105.com/missionchristmas. And thank you.